Joy's memorial service at Click Funeral Home. And these are the flowers that Norma and Charlotte arranged. There's Joy's rose that I put on her chest at the hospital bed. These are the flowers from Pastor and Jeremy and Heather McGinnis and the Parkwest family. They have pictures scrolling of Joy and different shots of her growing up. Here's a flag that the Organ Donor Society gave us as Joy's body was donated to help other people live longer. And this,